take a chill pill. Take a chill pill. Take a chill pill.
Welcome back to the channel, man. I know it been a motherfucking while, man. It's been a good while. But shit, we back at it though. Back with another vlog, man. Today, man, we finna go on down here to the Matt Wayne Science Center. Gonna take the children out. Make sure the children have them a little good time, man. Tell them where you finna go, John Deere. What? Where you going? You going to the Matt Wayne Center? Oh, you wanna roll that ball. Tell them you going to the Matt Wayne Center, John Deere. Hey man, so the little girl, the baby girl in her sleep. I'm waiting on that mama to get ready. You see, I'm already ready. You see me. Just something simple. Just something a little simple, man. Something casual for the churn. Nothing too outrageous, cause you know we only going around a couple of kids. That's leave alone. But yeah, man, when I get back in the car, I'ma let y'all know how far we is, and once we get to the building, I'ma record how I look. For the ones who ain't from down here, I'll show y'all how the Matt Wayne Science Center look, man.
We made it to the Matt Wayne Center, y'all. That's mommy and baby. You see the little man, I guess. We make it to the Level 8 elevator.
These guys.
You ready to do it?
Yeah.
There it is over there.
Damn!
It's coming, you guys. Hey. Ooh, that got some dancing.
We'll be back.
Hey, come on. Make dances. Yeah. Where is it? Baby.
Yeah, see. Do we got to go to
see? We're going down. Are you guys going to the McWayne Center?
Yeah.
Down.
So that's.
Yeah.
I didn't even know for real. So, okay.
Go ahead. You guys are first. You're good. All right.
So where is this for the Matt Wayne? Is it this?
The lobby.
A.
Oh, there we go.
Or what lobby? Yeah, we're on A. All
right, so if y'all ever need help, y'all seen that. Oceans over the moon. I get to the
trying to say this happy. You want to go over there with me?
Mm-hmm.
Shark. It's a shark over here. That one's the shark. I bet you when we took that shot.
I was scared to see the stingray.
Hey, let me see the camera. Look. Hey, look. Keep your long reach.
Hey, y'all. If I took this shot, y'all owe this 100 likes. That ain't too much to ask for now either. What you say? That ain't too much to ask for either. No. Come on. Come on. You see? You see? You see? She gonna let me touch you?
Yeah. Make sure you pull your sleeve up all the way because it's like 2 feet.
Okay. So she's asleep right now?
Yeah, they're nocturnal, so they often take a lot of energy. But maybe if your arm is long enough. There you go.
Okay. Okay.
So their scales are made out of the same thing that their teeth are made out of. So that's why it's kind of a little bit rough.
It is kind of rough.
Mm-hmm.
So what happens when we go up to her face?
She's been here for a while. They haven't bitten anyone, but they might perceive that as aggression.
Okay.
So we always encourage back heads.
Okay. That's how it moves me. That's it. It feels like chicken feet. Come on, y'all ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's go get her stroke.
Fish.
Look at these.
That's a cut two fish. What is it? Cut two ball.
Nine.
This one, what is it?
Aquatic habitat. Aquatic habitat. Look at them little babies right there. And this thing got a mohawk. Wanna go here real quick? And then let the fish scare you. Don't be scared. Don't be scared of that fish. Fish scared of that fish. What's that, dude? Woo! Pretty fish. Look like little mermaid stay over there. It look like you stay over there. Yeah. It look like a good picture. I look good, Nick. You excited? You excited for level 2 toddler? Yeah. Watch your feet. Yeah, go on. It's better. Oh, it'll be the magic.
Uh-huh.
itty bitty magic.
Go to the itty bitty magic and see if we can make some magic.
Where is he getting magic from?
We just gotta follow a few rules, that's what I'm trying to say.
Oh?
We just gotta follow a few rules.
Okay.
Like, no running, wear your shoes, and keep food and drinks stored.
Okay.
Enjoy.
Alright, appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Take the shoes off.
No shoes?
No, wear your shoes.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I know, thank you.
Too. Yeah, they got balls right here. So what is this? So do we go up? There's some balls right here too. Look, so do we? It's like a whole course you gotta figure out. Okay, so what about this right here? Look. There you go. This time they got this box. That hard. You see? Do it go up? Yes, do it go up. Oh, do it, it go back down? You see? You see right here? Look. Oh, that's hard right there. You see it, baby? That's hard. You see? Bow. Well, let her touch the water.
Dirty girl.
Oh. It's like both for the babies, y'all. What about the shoulder? Like, leave it down.
Are you going to fuck with my face, huh? Go ahead, fuck with my face.
Come on. Come on, baby. The stroller down here and we'll go there. I'm gonna stop it real quick.
Never did make it past the step.
And hey, this is a good video right there. That'll be a good little pop out intro. Like
that.
Ready?
Yeah.
Did it go down?
Go to the other side.
Good work.
Go over there. Other side. What about? We know you like block. Block. Go on this side. the pit and the vet. Pit and the vet.
Waterfall got wet in the process. I'm fully automatic, might catch fit, time get